this exhibition is actually a very good snapshot of. Now, hold on. Everybody can talk whatever they want. Politicians can say whatever they want. Let them live their lives. My reality is this.
The most important thing it was families, to portray families, to bring the realities to the public view, to make them visible when most of the time they feel invisible in the society. Sometimes several families share the same apartment. So at the end, what is left is the bathroom and the kitchen being that is central space for everybody to get together. We try to mimic that and convert that kitchen, this space, into the kitchen that is the central space for everybody in their countries of origin or here.
This wall is a pretty common wall that you can find in a lot of Hispanic and Brazilian families all the way around the along the continent. So they are making a connection between the country of origin and the new lives in this country, just to remind people where they are come from.
The community has been really receptive to it, and I think that it's created some opportunity for conversations that have been really important, and it's got an exciting feel to it, so we're really happy to have it. Because of the political atmosphere of, you know, humanizing the story of immigrant stories, humanizing that. And that's been really important to us, and I hope to the community as well.
Maritza, who studied law, she cannot work here. And she helped the community filing the taxes. And also, she's officially a public notary of Massachusetts.
In the context of the visibility of the community, it's this notion of we all are here and we are presenting a version of ourselves, that when we put it together, it creates this collective, a Sunday best. This is kind of like a collective family album, like a collective family album of many, many, many families. And that's what actually makes it so universal, is the notion of whoever was photographed here, it could have been another family. These are just everyday, ordinary folks living everyday, ordinary lives.
My name is Alejandra Mañuelos Pérez. I'm originally from the city of Guadalajara in Mexico.
Bueno, como podrán ver.
Well, as you can see, our life truly revolves around soccer, which we call football in Mexico. This is our team. He wants to be a pro soccer player, so we'll see.
La verdad es que todo esto desde que...
Truly all of this, since we started with the process of the pictures, it has been fun. It's been fun on the one hand, but on the other hand, really emotional, because of course, it's also to remember to feel.
Sentir. Cuando yo me vine, nadie supo.
When I came here, no one knew. I didn't say goodbye to anyone. Only my mom and my brother knew, who were the ones who we lived with. But I didn't say goodbye to anyone in my family, my friends, because of a matter of safety.
Por una cuestión de seguridad. Yo lo que...
To be in this exhibit is exactly that, to say you will not shrink yourself simply for being an immigrant. You are a person who also matters and who counts. And if you're here, it's not because you're a bad person, but because you're truly looking for a better future. So this is what, in a way, we would like to portray to everyone who is also an immigrant, and for them to fight and see that they can achieve their goals.
Pues la verdad es...
The truth is, it's something incredible. I never thought or imagined that this could happen, that my life would be in a museum.
Pues es una foto donde están mis hijos, que son...
This is a photo of my sons, who are my driving force and part of what I do and why I'm here. They currently attend Somerville schools. I try to spend the majority of my time with them, try to give them plenty of time, It's part of the journey I've been on with both of them, as they both have been diagnosed with autism. So more time needs to be spent with them and for their therapies.
Estar en un museo es porque es algo importantísimo, una relevancia para el mundo.
Realizing that being in a museum means it carries high importance and is relevant for the world. I wouldn't consider my life to be relevant for the world, so I'm experiencing many emotions. But it's like to say, wow, everything that I've done myself, look closely at what it truly is. And I'm also proud for my kids to see and feel proud, but it's also just incredible. Like, okay, here I am. Wow, why? Lots of things.
Son muchas cosas. Entonces considero que eso también es algo muy importante, que si venimos
I consider
acá,
respect to be something incredibly important. If we come here, we come to be better and enhance, to follow the rules of this country and the city and try to be the best version of yourself to everyone. Because it's not just to come here to make money, it's to come here to change your life in general.
And I think, I hope that at least by coming and seeing and experiencing the realities of the participants in this exhibition, people can reset their minds on understanding. I feel proud that they have the bravery to come out there and show themselves.
In despite of adversity, they use their survival skills and their creativity and how they still thrive. So that we wanted to focus on that. Sometimes they are not recognized. But they have a lot to offer. And they are humans. And they are nice people. They pick up Somerville as a place where they can grow with their families. And we wanted to show that part, the human part. And that's what we want, just to show that.